North Korea freak show, Trump has Kim Jong-un running scared following latest shock move. Donald Trump will continue to treat freak show North Korea in the same way the rogue state treats the United States, as Kim Jong-un shows he is running scared, according to author Michael Malice. North Korea has continually threatened to target the U.S. with its nuclear missiles program, but the latest warning has caused fresh tensions between the two states. Kim Jong-un warned there's a nuclear button on his desk as he threatened the U.S. during his New Year's speech in Pyongyang. He said, "The entire United States is within range of our nuclear weapons, and the nuclear button is always on my desk. This is reality, not a threat." Appearing on Fox News, Mr. Malice said, "The fact that we should speak to them in the same tone that we speak to an ally like the UK or even a rival like China is false. We should be speaking to them on their level. So, if they are going to speak disrespectfully to us, certainly they are going to have to be taken aback where the president is threatening them with his bigger button on his desk." Mr. Malice said the renewed communications between North and South Korea prove the hermit nation is running scared. He said, "The last time South Korea had the Olympics, 1988, North Korea blew up a passenger jet and killed 100 people and ended up on the state-sponsored terrorist list. We've come a long way in 30 years. The fact that they are looking for anyone, even their mortal enemy South Korea, to have their back in any way after China publicly turned their back on them is very telling that they are running, and they are running scared." Mr. Malice said the communications will bring down the regime from within because North Koreans will realize how good life is for people in South Korea. North Korea and South Korea are set to meet for its first peace talks in 2 years as peninsula remains on the brink of war. Donald Trump has caused increased strain between the US and North Korea when he wrote on Twitter, "North Korean leader Kim Jong-un just stated that the nuclear button is on his desk at all times. Will someone from his depleted and food-starved regime please inform him that I too have a nuclear button, but it is a much bigger and more powerful one than his, and my button works." North Korea's most recent missile test took place on November 29, and the regime said the Hwasong-15 missile flew 590 miles during its 53-minute flight before landing in the sea near Japan. Efforts have been made to stop North Korea's nuclear regime by the United Nations Security Council, who imposed tough sanctions on North Korea after its continued missile testing. Their resolution seeks to ban nearly 90% of refined petroleum product exports to North Korea, but the state has